Is he the next Floyd Mayweather?
The next Carmel Mobley. He's his own person.
Very talented. How old is he?
He's 9.
9 years old and ready to take over the world of boxing?
Yeah, 33.
You're kidding?
Yeah.
33 wins already?
7 knockouts.
And 9 years old?
Yeah, 7 knockouts.
And now Jorge's training him. Jorge's from Cuba, one of the best fighters in the history of Cuba. Does he always work with him?
Sometimes, yeah.
So he's gonna fight like a rebound out. With 7 knockouts. Carmel Mosley?
Yeah.
How long has he been boxing?
About 2 years.
That's it? Why not football or basketball or soccer?
Just boxing.
He loves it. The gloves are bigger than he is.
Hit it.
Do you have any of his knockouts on camera?
Yeah.
Show it to me, we're showing it. You don't mind. Thanks. Carmel, why do you love boxing?
Because I like hitting people.
Okay, and you're pretty good. 33-3 with 7 knockouts. What does it feel like to knock someone out?
Feels good.
Why?
Well, because you know you already won.
Campeon?
Campeon, yeah.
Hey, a legend, a 4-time champion. Casamaro says you'll be a champion.
Yeah.
Champion.
Really?
Who's your favorite fighter?
Myself.
Yourself. Okay, that's a good answer. But besides yourself, is that guy over there? Floyd Mayweather? Why do you like Floyd?
Because he has good movement.
He does have good movement.
Yeah. Go ahead, he moves.
Would you want to go to the Olympics or do you want to turn pro?
The Olympics.
Olympics and win a gold medal? And if you could call out one fighter, who would you want to fight? If anybody's watching this.
Like a pro?
Anything. Pro or amateur? Who?
I don't know.
You don't know? You can't pick one? All right, Amir Khan Canelo, who wins?
I got Canelo.
Why? Size? You just like him? Okay, message to all your fans who are watching, what do you tell them? Just keep, stay tuned, just follow my career.
Yeah.
All right, there you have it, stay tuned. Carmel Mosley, are you related to Shane Mosley?
Moten.
Yep. Spell it.
M-O-T-O-N.
There you have it. Otis, what do you think about Moten?
I don't like it.
Why?
No more.
Why? What happened?
No, I'm just joking. He's actually our amateur program. We have a lot of great kids right
Very
now.
Very talented.
Him being one of the most, and as far as dedication, you don't have to look for the kid to be here. He's going to be there and he learns every day.
And it's the best gym to be at, right?
And that's what we're making. Keep it the best gym in the world.
There you have it. All right, stay tuned. Coach, what do you think?
How about the baby?
Very talented, huh?
In the future, they're champion.
Future champion. Hey,
you have a talent.
Don't ask that, man. He can't talk.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSecback.